Hey everybody, we are Compass Control and welcome to this week's Bidirectional Driver Update. Today in-house we have Fusion Research and their PlayFi media server, which is right up front. Sitting on the network we have our MC1000 ready for control. So if you look over here you can see that we have a full GUI for these for the PlayFi media server. On the left side we have the now playing information where we can see where we have Adele, hello playing. We also have the playback on the bottom. And on the right side, we have a full browsing library where we can actually search into the media server's contents. So first, I'm going to go over here, turn up the volume. We also have mute. And over here on the queue, we can actually select what song that we want to play, as well as remove it or clear it from the queue. So we're going to switch over to a new station. And this is 92.3 Amp Radio. You can see that Jason Derulo, Want You to Want Me, is playing. So let's just turn that down. We can browse the contents from Internet Radio, My Services, My Apps, and Favorites. So you can see that we're into Internet Radio. We also have a few options for apps over here and services. If you want to switch zones, you can actually just hit the zone selection and jump into the new zone that you want to see. And you can see that the PlayFi Server 2 is actually playing Locked Away. And the PlayFi Server 3 is playing Four Seasons of Winter. We also have a few options for the server, where we can actually have the zone power go on and off, the shuffle state, and the repeat state. We also have the multi-room, where you can turn all zones on and off. Sync zones to another zone if you want to listen to the same audio in a separate zone. And we also have a full system where you can actually reboot the server, cycle the zone power, or rescan the library. And this is the Fusion Research Media Server PlayFi with Compass Control.